What is going on? Welcome to the stream, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I am Schick, aka Kyle, with the Dastardly Gentleman, and today I'm bringing you some matches that are from a deck that we've already experienced some success with, but this has been knocking it out of the park. I updated this last week, and pretty sure you guys are going to enjoy this. Sit back and relax, enjoy the show, and I'm going to get right into this. We took out some heavy hitters from the Roll Tide deck. The guys like Gyarados, the Gyarados GX, the Mega, they're gone. We got rid of them. They took up too much energy. We couldn't get them out there fast enough, even with all the generation. So it's simple. We got rid of them. And we brought in some pretty sneaky snakes, if you will. Glalie EX. Pretty much in one cost, water energy, you end up getting this thing going. You can paralyze right off the back, and you can start stalling. If you match up the same number of cards in your hand, you got that double colorless energy on there, and boom, you're doing 150 damage in two turns. Pretty big. All right, so now, what else do we do to this deck? We put in some more aqua patches, because we need them. We're going to be generating even more water energy. Right now, I believe I got an 8 win streak ratio right now with this deck. I was doing 3 to 4 energies per turn, which is unheard of. So we also added in Kyrim. Get a little damage done to that bench. A lot of these, I started noticing a little bit of a trend, so I kind of stuck with it. I wanted to go see if we had some really strong Pokemon that will attack the bench. Two turns, you're attacking not only your opponent, your active opponent, but you're also attacking the bench, one of their benched Pokemon, and you get to choose who that is for a two cost. Blizzard Burn, three cost. This Pokemon can't attack during its next turn. That sounds bad, doesn't it? That sounds really bad, but oh wait. There's Manaphy. We're just gonna use the Aqua Tube, switch him out. And whoever has energy is gonna attack next turn. So it is a tricky deck. I've got 8 wins in a row and I'm super excited to bring this one to you guys. Let's jump into it. Everything else seems to be just about that. I added another in. I took out a VS Seeker. Might be a risk. Downfalls of the deck. I don't think I'm getting enough energy for all the Pokemon. 13 Pokemon. Kind of high from what I usually run. But we're going to hop right into this. Let's get into some, show you guys some matches here. What's going on, OG Ryan? New versus rewards are available. Okay. There we go. Win streak on 8. So I'm not lying to you guys. This thing is pretty good. Here we go. Of course it's a grass deck we're going against. All right. Tails never fails. And it did. Off to a great start. There we go. No Pokemon on either side. I believe you. No, trust me, I believe you. Alright, here we go. Oh, that is not good. I don't want to start with Manaphy. But if necessary, we'll switch him out. Alright. Here we go. Sceptile EX right off the bat. Ooh. Okay, so we need to get busy. Give me that Skyla. Let's go. We're gonna get a dive ball right off the bat. Here we go. Palkia, great choice. With the weakness, I'm going to try and paralyze. I could go for the Vulpix, but that's heavily relying on the Ninetales. I'm going to go for the Paralyze with the Articuno. And I have my special energy here. Let's get that VS Seeker going early. All right, so we're gonna use Max Elixir, search our deck, top six cards, and we did find energy there. It's going right on Articuno. There's two energies this turn. Can we get three with the other Max Elixir? There's three this turn. Just this turn, we scored three energies. I'm okay with that. I'm done. I have my special energy. I didn't want to put it out there just in case he decides to blow it away with the end card or something like that. Articuno is not weak to the grass deck, so we should... There it is. That's good. That's good. He kind of sealed his own fate there. Oh, he did it again. That's weird. Okay. There's the end. Oh, no. All right. That's okay. That's all right. He puts a bursting balloon on, so he definitely doesn't want me to attack. That will go away after this turn. Basically, if I hit him right now, I take 60 damage. We don't want to do that. However, we do. We do want to get Blastoise in on this. Ah, what the heck. Kyram, get in there. I'm going to start building. On Kyram. And I really don't want to hit him. I wish I had the Field Blower. I'm not going to hit him. I'm just going to end turn. Okay, so now he's got two energies. He's going to search the deck for the Evisoda to evolve Remoraid back there into Octillery. So we can start generating some card feed over there. Okay, Spinarak. He's got a poison deck. He does have a poison deck. Poison's not gonna work against this deck with the Manaphy switch. Okay. That's good. I have a lot of stuff in my hand that I don't necessarily need at this point in time. There's the Vulpix. I could put out the Vulpix, Sycamore, get an energy down. Yeah, we're lined up pretty good. Okay. Sleeped and poisoned. Wake up. Wake up. Cool. All right. Double colorless. Vulpix out. Let's do the super rod first. I know it's only one, but it's worth. And then we'll Sycamore. Shuffles everything into the discard. We did get our Ninetales. We got an end. We're okay. We're doing pretty good here. I am gonna pull Articuno. Yeah. Well, Let's hit him. Frost Prison. I was going to pull him to get the poison off, but not really necessary. Especially next turn when we get that Ninetales out. Yeah, he's doing everything he can to keep that Articuno down. Pretty good motion there with that Octillery pulling everything back out. There it is. If I can get that Lissandre out, we'd be sitting pretty good. What's he gonna pull? The end. Okay. And he's gonna play it. Man, I can't keep stuff in my hand. Which is okay. We'll adapt to it. Alright. Gotta end ourselves plus Skyla. Oof. Hard hit. Gotta get that stadium out of there. Okay. Aqua Patch. Start loading up Vulpix. Put this on Kyurem. Get Palkia out there. Pop Skyla. Let's go hunting. Okay. Ninetales is in the deck. Do we have any dive balls left? Does not look like we do. Might be in the prize cards. Show Matt real quick. Yeah, let's. Let's see here. Where's our other stadium at? And the prize cards as well. Okay. We'll take that one. Just to get rid of the other one. Get rid of that one. And he does have the Bursting Balloon on there, so I do not want to take 60 damage on Kyurem. I'm just going to evolve the Blastoise into Mega Blastoise. Oh! That's ugly. Another Bursting Balloon. Oh my goodness. How many does he have? He is, oh my. All right, he's relying heavily on that Bursting Balloon. Dang. Okay. Ninety-nine Bursting Balloons. Man. It's been something else, that's for sure. I don't have a choice but to end right now. We could go look in here. Let's see. No, I don't need any of that. I need my item cards is what I need. There's a Lissandre, but we popped in, so only one supporter per turn. We did get two aqua patches, though. I know that's going to help us out here. Okay. Okay. Alright, so let's end turn. We don't have enough energy right now. I kind of starting to see a trend with the energy. When they have you on the ropes like this, it's incredibly hard to keep that energy on Pokemon that actually need it. That's why I took some of those bigger hitters and put in some smaller hitters that still had the same amount of punch. We're probably going to get one shot again. Another bursting balloon. Like, how many do you need, bud? Good thing we got the Lissandre. Alright, we're going to put out Palkia. Alright. I absolutely need Ninetales right now. So I can't use Lissandre. I can switch this out if I get Ninetales off of the switch. I'm hanging in there, Jer. I did not get the Ninetales. Okay. So, worst case scenario, which this is, we will... Not good. We're going to actually have to put out Vulpix. Because he's like two prize cards left. Alright, let's, wow. He did play this game to the T. I mean, this is... I have noticed that when you start winning a lot in a row, the matches do get harder. And this is win streak number 8, so... Yeah, it starts getting a little bit rougher. They start matching you up against your weaknesses and... better decks, so it was a heck of a run. 8 in a row. I don't see coming back from this one. His card count's 20. Yeah. We could stall it, and that's exactly what I plan on doing. Krygonal, we're going to retreat here. Put Krygonal out. Krygonal's got a move for specifically just stalling until you get your cards. It says discard an energy attached to this Pokemon. The defending Pokemon can't attack during your opponent's next turn. I know he's just going to retreat this and put the other one out, but it's worth a shot. Yeah, he's got one card left. I always notice you, Jerry. Always. So he just put all those bursting balloons back in his deck. Pooch, I'm reading what you're writing here. So basically, just want to you want me to see if your entry codes work. That was a terrible match, man. That was terrible. I don't think we have a ton of viewers, so you can put the code in, and I'll go try them out real quick. Just give me one, and that'll give you your answer. I'm trying to get a couple games in here. Just put the code in chat. Okay, yeah, go ahead and whisper it, and I'll try it out later. I'm gonna keep these going. Interesting outfit. Fairy deck. Alright, sounds good, Pooch. Alright. We can start off with the Reg Ice. I'm okay with this. Plus two Diet Balls. Right on, thank you, I appreciate that. Cool. That is greatly appreciated. I actually just, one of our Dastardly Gentlemen just started playing this. So if anything, if they do work, OG Ryan will greatly appreciate those packs. Thank you, Pooch. I kind of figured you were. Well, he's got fire and water showing, he's got electric showing, and he's got fairy showing. Okay, cool. Fate Squad. There's some good Pokemon in that set. Alright, we're automatically going to go for our Manaphy to make it easier to switch up off the bench. In that last game, we had a lot of good cards in our prize cards that got stuck there, so I'm not really that upset that we lost that one. Alright, so we got our Manaphy. We're going to use another Dive Ball. And it looks like they're lining up some EX, so let's see. I honestly want to go for the mana, or the energy gen, but... I'm going to grab Tapu Fini. GX card, let's roll it. Tapu Fini is also a new addition to this deck. Let's use the... Well, I don't know if he has any water or rock over there, but that's going to help me. We can get Palkia again. There we go. I'm going to use the Max Elixir. There it is. Put it on Palkia. I'm gonna end. Shuffle everything back in the deck. Another Max Elixir. Put a double colorless on the Regice. Use Max Elixir for Palkia again. And he's ready to go to start charging energies. Alright. I don't want to put out too much more because I want to see where he's actually going with this deck. Because that deck is all over the place. I know that if you stack these Volcanions, they could hurt you bad. Using that ability, 30 more damage every time you steam up and discard an energy. You got three or four of those on your bench over there. Well, he's loading up with all kinds of crazy stuff. I actually want to see this deck work so I can see what his strategy is. No, I'm not trying to pass them off. We stream collectively with a Dastardly Gentleman. There's five of us, and Vesk19 is that guy. He streams all kinds of games. He's part of this channel, so I'm not passing them off by no means. They're actually going to benefit another man that is streaming on here. I'm not the only. It's not a one-man show. Oh my goodness! I was paying attention to the chat. What happened to my red guys? He's dead. All right. That's okay. Palkia, there we go. Yeah, we're kind of a. Oh, no worries. Yeah, rip. No worries. Yeah, we are definitely unique. You could definitely say that. We are a unique crew. Let's put out Glalie. Yeah, you can. It's Vesk19, and yeah, you can just hand him right off to him, and he might even do a card opening here on the stream, maybe one day. So, stay tuned for that, maybe. Hint, hint, OG. All right, let's see. Let's start getting some stuff on our bench. Articuno, let's go. He's swinging hard right now, so. It's going to be important where these energy cards land. Thanks, Pooch. 120 would do some damage. Yeah, I think, well, we can go for the Paralyze. Let's go for the Paralyze. Little less damage, but is guaranteed paralyzed, so we'll roll with that. As long as we get the plasma energy. He's using Ultra Ball. Both codes worked. I knew he wasn't a robot. I knew it. What's going on, Ashfall? How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Oh my god, he's hitting me so hard. I can't even get a hit off. This guy is nuts. All right. Yeah, let's try and stall it with Glalie. Oh, there's the special energy for Articuno. Okay. Since he's hitting so hard, there's really no reason for Rough Seas right now. That heals for 30. That's not going to do anything. Let's go ahead and use... I need a water energy is what I need. Let's see here. We'll use the Aqua Patch. Put it on Articuno. We'll set up for Articuno. I think Glalie is a sitting duck at this point. Which is okay. Throw that in there. Let's get these guys back in. Back into the deck. Super Rod. I'm not a huge fan of the breaks either. I don't I don't think they... I mean, they're powerful, but, like, how many of them do you really need in your deck to, like, actually get? You know what I mean? Like, it's kind of hard to just throw in one and be like, oh, I hope I get this one. All right, Palkia. Actually... yeah, let's go. Where are you guys? Okay. I'm gonna click done. Rip, Glalie, rip. But Articuno is gonna steal the show. I had a guy I'd stop into his stream to pass them off, but I don't see him around these days. Oh. Maybe he stopped streaming. Oh, 220. God, he is nailing. All right, Articuno, let's do this. Oh, Pooch, you don't know how to play. It's super fun, man. But like you, I started off on the school ground, just messing around, trading cards. Never really played the game. We did get a Lissandra to drop. That's going to be allow us to switch stuff out here. Let's see. I want to lock this one down. Let's do that. There's the Paralyze. So he got us down. He's down to one card, one prize card. If he ends up getting that prize card, that's the end of the game. You start off with six prize cards. Every time you knock out an opponent, if it's just a regular Pokemon, like your Bisharp here, it's regular, it's not an EX or a GX, you get one card. For GX cards and EX cards, you get two cards when you knock somebody out. So he's been knocking out my Pokemon left and right. He's got five prize cards. He only needs one more. I am going to end right here. And that means he's going to shuffle all those cards back into his hand and only get one, because he's only got one prize card left. Let's see here. Okay. Yeah, I see that. Let's see here. I don't want to put Vulpix out because he can switch and one-shot me. I mean, he's been one-shotting me, but Vulpix is super weak. Let's start getting Tapu Fini up to speed here. And I'm not going to use this Professor Letter to search for a couple energy, because that's when people like to use N the most, when they know you get energy in your hand. So let's just... the next hit's going to kill him anyway, or knock him out anyway. So we're going to use Blizzard, because it's going to do 10 damage to everybody on the bench too. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so we got our prize card for that. This is going to hurt. This is going to hurt. I believe this is the end of the game. He's going to do 160. If he heals this Pokemon, he does 80 more. I hope he doesn't have a heal. We took all his cards away from him. Whoa! How'd he do that? He didn't heal. Alright, I didn't see a heal, but... okay. Okay! Alright. I'm going to roll right into the next one, guys. I don't feel like this is... this deck is getting the... recognition that it deserves. This thing was on fire. You guys saw it in the beginning of the stream. We had an 8 win streak coming into the stream, so I think we'll be all right. Ashfall, I definitely recommend you trying it out. This game is a lot of fun. I enjoy it a lot. And Jer, I wish they would just send you a freaking email already so you can get back in here. There is a mobile app for not Android. The iPhone users are able to get the mobile app, I believe. Oh man, we're starting with Vulpix. I do have a dive ball here though. I do have a dive ball. psychic deck. Tapu really. I will not be able to evolve Vulpix first turn. And I am going to have to... I'm going to have to end and give up the max elixir because, well, it depends. I could actually play, like, if I know that Vulpix is going to faint here, I could play this to where I dive ball, get two energy. I think that's what we're going to do. Vulpix is going to help us out by getting us a Pokemon next this turn, but let's start lining up. We need our Manaphy. Actually, before we do that, let's get ready, guys. Cool, Pooch. Sounds good, man. Let's see here. Max Elixir. Max Elixir. Rayguise is set up. Let's go ahead and end. Yeah. Totally worth. That was a great, great end. There we go. Tapu Fini on the bench. Be a seeker of that in. I'll take that back for sure. Two Lissandre, one in, Aqua Patch, Colrus Machine, and now we'll attack. We'll use Beacon. We're going to search and get a couple more Pokemon. Articuno, hey Marty, and Manaphy. This is the scary part about this card. They go to your hand, not your bench. So, when they go to your hand, if he ends right now or makes me put my cards back into my deck, shuffle, I could potentially lose those cards. Okay, so we definitely want the Manaphy. We want Articuno. I'm going to use the Colrus Machine, get the Plasma Energy on Articuno. He has not used any energy on this Hoopa. I don't blame him, because it's literally an ability card. I'm going to switch it out so that Hoopa comes out. Force him to either switch, use a rope. But yeah, he's going to have to get at least two energy onto that thing to retreat it. And I'm going to use Beacon. Since we have him in a dead spot, or we think we do. We're going to get that Ninetales. And we're going to get Palkia. So that's going to allow me to evolve. And then it's going to allow Palkia to go right on the bench. And that's the lineup right there. That is the starting lineup. It reminds me literally of a 1996 Bulls team right there. It is all-star lineup. Michael Jordan, Scottie Pippen, Dennis Rodman. The best of the best. Alright, here we go. Ninetales gets the evolution. I like where this is going. I like where this is going. Palkia to the bench. I don't really necessarily need a Lissandre right now. I'm going to end. Try and get a double colorless. I'm trying to make it so everybody can understand like what this deck's all about, Ash. I don't want somebody to get in here and be like, what's this guy doing? You know what I mean? So, all right, let's go ahead. I don't need Brooker Hill. I already have all the Pokemon on my bench. I don't need it. I'm going to use this Max Elixir. and try and get this energy onto we could go Palkia. Yeah, let's go Palkia. We get another energy on him, he can start cycling energy as well. Alright, let's see. Okay. Can't attack right now, we don't have energy, but the Luminous Barrier is what makes Ninetales so powerful. It prevents all attacks from GX and EX cards. That's what we forced him to have out there. So we're done with our turn. We'll go, let's see what he can do here. He's probably going to retreat. I don't have any energy. He tried to look in my hand and discard energy. I don't have any, dude. Sorry. That was a waste of his support. Oh. I do now, though. Playing the professor's letter. There's our energy. I'm sure he's not too happy about that. All right. We are going to start giving some energy to Ninetales so we can start hitting this guy. I am going to end. Yeah. Got a lot of cards in there that I just don't need right now. And it came right back to me. Dang. Brooklyn Hill. And I definitely don't need a dive ball. I did get the double colorless. That is okay. I'm okay with this. That'll at least let us attack next turn with Ninetales. Unless he's gonna force that? Okay. That Hyperspace Fury, if he gets one more, he's gonna actually force that and knock out somebody on the bench. No, it's 100 damage, I believe. But he has to discard 2 energy, so it's kind of a charge rate, which he won't be around long enough to use that, I think. He won't be around long enough to use it 3 times. He'll get 2 hits off. He'll probably definitely go after a GX or an EX card. He can't do anything to the Ninetales. And Ninetales is going to be... Oh, wow, he's going to switch it. Okay. He doesn't have to. He doesn't have to. Because he has a choice here. Okay. He doesn't want the Aqua Tube. I don't blame him. It makes it really easy to get in and out. He's actually thinking about it. Do I want to take out this Manaphy? I would. If I were you, I would. Come on now. There it is. Okay. He KO'd the Manaphy. Oh, he didn't kill it. Okay. Only 100 damage. Okay, let's do this. We're gonna put that on there. Ward treat. Put Reg Ice out there. There we go. Reg Ice is ready to go. Okay. We use Resistance Blizzard. That attack allows any EXs. Not to, we don't take any damage from an EX. What up, Groovy Dog? Manaphy lives! Thank goodness, it's such an easy switch. Ninetales. Yeah, we could see. I'm gonna retreat Ray Geist because he's only protected from EX. Ninetales is protected from GX and EX, and we can get 10 more damage off. And with Manaphy, easy switch. Easy switch. No retreat costs. I wish I could get that gym to start healing Manaphy. Oh, the stadium. The stadium card. Oh, he's going to discard some energy. Okay. He only got one energy in there? Okay. He's in a bad spot. And so am I now, because I don't have that energy. Okay. Well, let's retreat Ninetales for now. We'll put out Rareguys. Alright. We'll use the Resistance Blizzard again. It'll protect us next turn against EX, which he does have a Lugia out there. Grab two prize cards, a Field Blower, and an Energy. Perfect. The Field Blower will come in handy against that Choice Bin. Oh, Tapu Lele. I think this is rip. Right, guys, you did work, son. You did work. We do have a super rod too, so that's gonna put a lot of energy that's gonna come off of Rareguys back into our deck. Pretty good match. Tapu Lele with the knockout. Okay. We knew that was coming. It's time to get that Ninetales back out there. Okay. Oh, before we Super Rod, we just drew an Aqua Patch. It's going to allow us to pull an energy out of the discard pile and put it on one of our bench. We definitely want to do that before we use the Super Rod. I'm going to go with Artie. Strongest man in the world. Alright. I'm going to put this one here. Okay, we're able to attack now. And who do we want on the bench? We're kind of close in cards. Actually, I don't want to give him an extra... I don't want to give him an extra target. Okay. Let's use the Field Blower. Get rid of that Choice Ban. We don't like Choice Bands. Super Rod. We'll take the energy. All three, back in. We don't need the Lissandre right now. We're in a perfect position. Aurora Beam for 80. And he can't do damage to us. He's waiting it out because he can't really do anything. He doesn't have a switch. There's that shield. Oh, he's mad. All right, put that face away. I'm just playing the game here. All right. I'm going to keep everything the same. Okay. If he doesn't have a heal, he's down next turn. Ooh. There's the Manaphy switch. We knew that was coming. He pulls out the Beware. Okay. Ninetales back out there. We do have Lissandre. We're going to play Lissandre. Knock out this Tapu Lele. I need energy. Tapu Lele down. Give me the energy. That is everything I didn't need. I didn't specify, I guess. I need water energy. Double colorless. It's plasma energy. My goal right now is to get that either the Tapu Lele out there or the Lugia out there off of a Lissandre. I don't want to go against this. It's only going to get me one prize card. I need two. I can end the game in two. That's what we're going to go for. He just pulled an N. Can he do it? I would appreciate it. Pull that in. And he's pulling out all kinds of stuff at the end of this game. A lot of Lugias, a lot of Hoopas, Tapu Leles. Pretty common deck right now. I'm actually going to do that Sycamore, because right now I need it. Put this on here, which is fine, because if he does have discard one special energy, I'll still have a special energy on there. I don't want any of that out there, because there's no energy on it. Sycamore. Energy. Good. Rough seas. Even better. Okay, so he's going to be able to do 60 damage next turn. If he doesn't put a belt on, we should be able to retreat Ninetales and not lose a prize card. Hit him with the Aurora Beam. We'll go ahead and attach energy to Articuno. Next turn. And bank off of the Paralyze. Make sure, you know, hopefully he doesn't have a switch or a heal or something like that. I'm going to take the Lugia that has no energy on it, so he cannot stack the energy cost. Uses a field blower on the rough seas. I don't blame him. The end. Man, I hope I get these energies back. Please give me the energies back. Oh, that's all I needed. That is all I needed. Was an end card and a water energy. Couldn't have worked out any better. Alright, worked out just how we needed it. Ninetales still alive. Energy going on to Articuno. Ninetales is getting pulled back. Artie goes out. I play an end card. And that is the exact card that we needed. Was it Lissandre? Awesome. Aqua Patch, put it on Tapu Fini, just in case we get in trouble. Her GX card, shuffle the opponent's active Pokemon and all cards attached to that into their deck. If your opponent has no bench Pokemon, this attack does nothing. Well, he has a fully loaded bench, and if he's got a really strong guy out there, I'll pull Articuno back, put Tapu Fini in, send everything back to the deck. For now, Frost Prism. One prize card left. He's mad. I don't blame him. He's not going to be able to kill me with this Lugia this turn. The energy just doesn't add up for that arrow ball. Got a good shot off, 180, or 120, but I'm going to play Lissandre. I'm going to put out the Pokemon with the least amount of HP, which is Beware. And I'm going to hit him with a Frost Prism. Paralyzed. And this game's over. Frost Prison. Good game, Angel. Good game. Good game. Hard fought. This week's verse, or this, we just started a new season with the versus rewards. It just started a couple hours ago. So if you guys are interested, get in there, start getting your points, start earning all your stuff. Let's see what we got here. This, at the end of this, Verizon. Each of your Pokemon that has any grass energy attached to it can't be affected by special conditions. That's handy. That is handy. I like that card. Alright, Roll Tide, let's do it again. Let's do it again. Tails never fails. You should flip the coin. Starting off with Kygono, the starter of this deck. The starter. Put an energy on him. Use our dive ball. Oops. Get over here to Manaphy. If he goes out. If I'm correct, this is going to be a volcano on deck. I'm going to probably have four of those. With the heating up and everything like that. So, I'm okay with that. We can definitely get around that. Okay. Palkia goes out. Water energy on Palkia. And then we're gonna go look for, oh, she's in the prize cards. Okay, Articuno it is. I was gonna look for that Eevee. I'm sorry, Vulpix. There's a steam up. We'll be able to use this Aqua Patch here, but get Palkia out there. Okay, this is lining up pretty good. This is Colorless Machine. Get our special energy for Articuno. We're also gonna use use the Aqua Patch on Palkia. I kind of had to do that. I didn't want to, but I had to. Palkia is ready to go. Regice is probably going to get one shot. But as soon as we get this Articuno up and running, GG. He's got a lot of those fighting fury bells. He's doing 160. Weakness is water. With this, and with this Aqua Turbo, we'll allow Articuno to be ready to go. That ability, that Volcanion ability, it's kind of older, but it's still, a lot of people still have these Volcanion decks. Steam up. Once during your turn before your attack, you may discard a fire energy from your hand. If you do, your basic fire Pokemons do 30 more damage to your opponent's active Pokemon. A lot of people stack these cards. There's be four of those cards, and they stack all four abilities, discard four energies. Oh, he switched. He pulled the Lissandre. Oh, my. That's not good. I don't think he can attack this turn. No, he didn't think that through correct. He definitely didn't. Yeah, once he uses that Volcanic Heat, he can't attack the next turn. Probably would have been smart to do next turn. Alright. Time to lock him down. Frost Prison. What you gonna do, brother? What you gonna do? BS Seeker. He's probably going for a heal card. Oh, a Lissandre. Even better. He's going to Lissandre. Who's he putting out there? Manaphy. He's had enough of the free switch. What did you feel, Blow? He only... Okay. He took off his own belt and killed his own Pokemon. I've never seen that happen before. And he just set this up to where he's gonna get permalocked unless he's got a switch. Very questionable moves. I question the tactics on this one. Frost Prison 480. And it was his weakness, so it's dead. Yeah, he's definitely got a lot of those Volcanions in that deck. That's for sure. Oh, my friend. We're going to Lissandre right here. I'm just going to have to do it. I'm going to actually... If I kill that Volcanion right now, this Volcanion comes out. If he can, and Fire Decks do generate very quickly energy, if he can get that Steam Artillery off, I'm dead. So I'm going to actually retreat Articuno, put out Tapu Fini. One retreat cost. And what I'm going to use, the Aqua Patch, put that energy back on Articuno so we didn't lose anything for the switch. And I am going to use Tapu Fini's GX move. Go back home. Back to where you belong. Back to where you came from. And this move here. If he can't pull a Pokemon right now, I can kill him. He's going to use a VS Seeker. What's he going to go look for? A Lissandre. Switch card. Let's see. He pulls a Lissandre. And he quits. Got it. Alright. Won the match. Pretty good match. GG, my friends. GG. I will be back momentarily. Please stick with us. All right, I am back. Let's get this thing started. We're going to get in a couple more matches here. Roll Tide. What do we got? Looks like a Psychic and an Energy deck. Tails, let's go. Oh, man. Okay. That's what we wanted anyway. We want to go first. We want to generate mana. A Vulpix and a Ninetales. Manaphy as well. Oh man, that's a good draw. All the energy we need. And we're gonna get an extra card. Because he had a mulligan. Okay. Yes, I would love two more cards. Let's see what he's got before we put out Guilherme. Oh, this is lined up pretty good. He did not get a good draw. He's probably gonna end. And being that he's gonna end, I'm gonna keep the energy. All right. He uses the escape rope. That's okay. Put out Glalie. He's going to use Trainer Mail. It's a Battle Compressor. Okay. He is doing some work over there. He's trying to make it work. With Glalie's instant freeze, it works very good off of the end. Because it matches everybody. I mean, if he doesn't knock out a Pokemon will have the same amount of cards, and that allows Instant Freeze to do 100 more damage. Okay. Man, he is going to town on that deck over there. He's down to 27 cards already. Wow. 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 Okay, we'll put the energy on Glalie. We're gonna use Max Elixir. Oh, it wasn't there. It didn't hit. It didn't proc. Okay. That's okay. We're gonna end. Put out Tapu Fini. And we're gonna try and stall this. Got the paralyze off. He's saying, well played. He might think he's got this one in the bag, but I'm gonna give him a run for his money. Got some weak stuff on that bench over there. That Joltik. He's got some weak stuff. And I do have Pokemon in this deck that will attack that bench, so. I might even go for that Palkia. Do 30 damage each. see what we can pull off. He just ended turn. He had nothing to do. Six. Five, six. He's got seven. Put the double colorless on to Ninetales. Retreat Glalie, put Ninetales out. Don't need the Lissandre right now. And he does have that fighting belt on right now, so it allows him to stay in for one more turn. He's gonna switch back out. He wants that Glalie, he wants the two prize cards. Glalie's down. That's okay. Ninetales goes back out. Use a dive ball. Let's go ahead and get that Palkia. Palkia will go onto the bench. Give him one. Give him an Aqua Patch. Give him two. Palkia, get out there and let's get some energy, dude. Two energies going right to Articuno. Perfect. Never underestimate your opponent. And when you got a guy saying, well played, well played. Don't just take it for granted that you got this in the bag, my friend, because you don't know. Turn one, turn two, you really have no idea what you're up against until you see it out there. He's going to go with the Shaman. Not really going to benefit him right now. He's feeding that deck, or that discard pile, so that he can get that Night March off. Night March, this attack does 20 damage times the number of Pokemon in your discard pile that have Night March attack. Okay, I'm going to put out Tapu Fini, and I'm going to use the GX move. Since he's relying on it so much, I'll just get rid of it. Battle Compressor again. He's down to 19 cards. That is a fast deck. It is definitely a fast deck. And he's using VS Seekers to work strictly out of the discard pile. Discard his whole hand. Wow. He's down to 9. Wow. Night March again. Okay, so that was literally a Night March deck. Very interesting. I have not seen that played before. Go right into the next one. The Monster Mash. Starting off with Artie. Two-turn setup. Looking for a trainer, he's in trouble. He's got a pretty weak Pokemon out there. There you go. Get that Skylo going. Puts Tapu Lily down on the bench. Using the Wonder Tag ability right now. Search his deck for a supporter. He's got it. He's got a couple of supporters now. He's playing that Pokemon Fan Club supporter. He pulls out two Alakazams. EXs. Player max elixir, it did not proc. Oh, okay, we still got energy, that's fine. I'm gonna Lissandre. I want to start getting some damage onto something back here. Probably Alakazam. Ten to everybody on the bench, 60 to Alakazam. So with that being said, we have an N, we have Sycamore. I probably will attach. Oh, he's gonna end for us. Okay. We definitely needed some card gen. That's good, we got Rough Seas there. Okay. This will give us some damage control against that Alakazam. Alright. Rough Seas goes into play, heals everybody. Let's throw a dive ball. It looks like it's safe to say we're gonna set up for Vulpix. Manaphy goes out on the bench. Oh, he's forfeited it. He didn't have a whole lot going for him. He got the Alakazam Mega Evolution off, but 25 coins. All right. right, we got our chest unlocked here. Okay. All right, guys, we're gonna play one more. Great lineup. Great lineup. Put our necessities out there. We're gonna get an extra card here. Looks like he got a good draw. He's got three out there. Yeah, we'll take the extra card. And energy. Perfect. Talonflame. This card was a reward during last set versus rewards. Gale Wing. If this Pokemon is in your hand when you're setting up, you don't have to evolve it. It goes right in as your active Pokemon face down. So, I mean, you get a free evolution off of it, and it's a stage 3. So, it's Aero Blitz is the reason that it's become quite popular. You search your deck for two cards, does 40 damage, any two cards you want, put them in your hand. All right. We're gonna put an energy on the Palkia. We're gonna use Max Elixir. Hey, proc, here we go. Going right on the Tapu Fini. Use a Dive Ball. Set up for the Vulpix. I don't wanna play Professor's Letter yet, just hang on to that just for a minute. Well, he's got one too. And he's banking on it. I might. Now, let's see how this goes. If he doesn't evolve that, I might just snipe it with Tapu Fini's Hydro Shot. Hydro Shot allows you discard two energies from this Pokemon. This does 120 damage to one of your opponent's Pokemon. You get to choose. So it's a bit of a sniper rifle. Haven't really needed it tonight. Alright. There we go. I'm going to do this smart here. We're going to put one energy onto Vulpix. And then we're going to... Let's do the Sycamore. Okay, we got a lot of energy. Yes, Seeker. We'll take the Sycamore back. We got one energy in there, so we're going to hang on to the Super Rod and enter. Okay. This will allow us to set up all three of our starting lineup in one more turn. I'm not sure why he put an extra energy on the Talonflame. Only requires one. He He's got a Tapu Fini of his own there. Okay, so there's the Aqua Patch. We're gonna drop an energy onto Tapu Fini. Gonna give Palkia one more energy. Let's end. Let's go ahead and end. That was a good end. Because Articuno popped plus the Colrus machine. Get that special energy on Articuno. Alright. Aqua Turbo, here we go. Grab me two of those extra energies there. And put it on Arty. Articuno will be set up next round. Oh man. This has the potential to be a very good game. He's gonna want to get that Ninetales out there. Wow, I drew three end cards on there, on that one. Use the max elixir. It's not there. Okay. We're gonna use this energy here. Drop it on Articuno. And then we're gonna use the end. We will retreat Palkia. Put in Articuno. We can try another max elixir. We did find it. Okay. It's gonna go on to Vulpix. And go ahead and use Frost Prison, paralyzed, 10 damage away from being knocked out, which is good. I need to get that Ninetales out there. He's gonna go searching for some energy here. Plays the trainer mail. And he's gonna go digging back into his discard. Okay, so with Green Ninja attacking the bench, Palkia is gonna die anyway. I might as well pull the switch. I might as well pull the switch right now, put Palkia back out there, get the two energies that we need. Let's do that. Let's see here. How many energy are we looking at here? Ooh. Good thing I checked before I did it. Okay. Okay. We could. Yeah, we could pull out Green Ninja. Let's do that. Let's pull out Green Ninja. This way we don't get the hit on the Palkia next turn. Give the last energy to Vulpix. And we're gonna lock down Green Ninja. There we go. Oh, he's able to do that anyway, out of paralysis. That's kind of interesting. Huh. You learn something new every day. So I'm going to hit him with a Blizzard, and we'll get two prize cards as well, because that's going to kill Green Ninja and the Talonflame. You're gonna get a 2-for-1 deal. Oh, he's gonna use the escape rope. Are you kidding? Wow. Okay. That's one way to get out of paralysis. Okay, let's see here. I wonder if that maybe that Tapu Storm will work on that. I highly doubt it, but it wouldn't surprise me if he put in the Ninetales. Oh, he's gonna go for Lugia, okay. He'll get a solid 80 off of that. Okay, that could have been a lot worse, but see here. Well, let's start getting Gyrim up. All right, so we are going to use our Lissandre, pull Green Ninja back out. Retreat, Tapu Fini, get Artie back out there. Let's use the Blizzard, get the 2-for-1 deal, like we had originally planned. Okay. That worked out well. I really wonder what he's holding on to that Ninetales for. I still haven't drawn my Ninetales. I haven't gotten the Diaball to go look for Ninetales. That would be his best bet right now, is to be playing that Ninetales. He's going to get 140 off with Articuno, 140 damage. $120 since he discarded, that's fine. And we're gonna have to Sycamore at this point. There's our special energy that we needed. We're gonna use Aqua Patch. Probably give it to Guy Ram down there. I don't think there's anything left, so Max Elixir is not gonna help us right now. Yeah, let's lock him down. I wonder if he's gonna heal. Let's see if he remembers that I put it out there. Or if he notices that it's out there. Yeah, he's so busy trying to get stuff to counter the Articuno. He did remember. Okay. Okay, so that Lissandre, assuming he doesn't end again, is going to be the answer to winning this game. Because the second that he puts out that Ninetales to woe this, to stop the bleeding, we're going to switch it up on him and lock down Tapu Fini. And claim the last two prize cards after this Lugia. That Ninetales is going to come out. Oh, he's going to actually try and stall it right now with the Articuno. Why are you not playing your Ninetales, man? Oh, there you go. Okay. Alright, he's still searching. Is at 140. Let's go ahead and heal. We could do that too. I could put out Kyrim. Take RDF out of it. He would only get one prize card if there was some kind of... Yeah, let's do that. Let's take Articuno back. Kill the Ninetales. Kyrim is the reason that he is here is for situations like this. He is a complete counter to the Ninetales. Alright, so let's go ahead and use that Blizzard Burn. I'm not playing anything out of my hand because I don't want him to be like, oh, he's got energy now, or oh, he's got, you know, he'll try and pop an end, and then it's all gone. I absolutely need the Lissandre. I got 9 cards left. Okay, that's okay. Man, I'm glad that didn't. Okay. Let's do it. Kyrim can't attack right now. We're going to retreat him. Put out Articuno. We'll use the Lissandre. We'll pull out the Vulpix, the little baby Vulpix down here sitting on the end. GG. Man, what a game. That was a good one to end it on, I'll tell you that. And we did get our 12th win for the daily. And we did get our, I think these were experience shares, if I'm correct. Yes, they were experience shares. Cool. All right, guys. I wanted to show you that Roll Tide update. I wish I would have streamed the 8 wins in a row. It would have been a lot more better. But you did get to see how that deck synergizes, how it works. It is now capable to keep up with people that are putting Ninetales into their decks to go against GX and EX cards. So yeah, I think it was it's definitely a work in progress. No deck is ever complete. No deck is ever finished. But that's one of the better ones that I have. So that being said, I want to thank everybody for coming out, watching. If you like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe. And next time I come on here, I have something special for you guys. I've been working on a Riot Chew deck. So stick around for that. You can't miss that. All right, guys, you guys have been great. Thank you so much. We'll see you next time.